Cuties are doing okay today. So I'm back again with some contacts from Pinky Paradise. So I'm just going to give you a view of my contacts in the two clips to come. And so I just want to tell you a little bit about Pinky Paradise. They are a Chinese based site from China, and they have a lot of circle lenses, dolly effect, eye contacts that gives you like a doll effect. And they also have natural looking contacts. They have green, blue, pink, red costume contacts for like Halloween and stuff. They have everything you can think of. So check them out. Their contact lens are very, very comfortable. And when you wear them, you will not be able to feel them in your eyes at all. I guarantee you won't be able to feel these contacts in your eye. They're very, very comfortable. These contacts will run you from anywhere from $17 all the way up to $25. So they have everything that you may like, green, blue, all the colors, anything you want to choose from, like I said before. And I really do love them. I love their packaging. This is how the contacts come packaged in this foam paper right here inside of a glass bottle, which you have to peel off this aluminum little peeling right here. So always be careful with the aluminum peeling. And the contacts case comes inside of here like this. The glass bottle comes in here, and then you have to open it up. Your package will come in an envelope like this, this size. So make sure that you open it with some scissors, and be careful with your scissors while opening it. So yes, I'm going to give you two views on two different brown color contacts that I got, and I will leave the names below so that you can make sure you can check these out for yourself. These look very, very natural in my opinion. Let me know what you think. Thumbs up if you like them, and let me know in the comments below which ones you think I would look good in, and which ones you think I should try. So without further ado, here are the clips. I'll talk to you guys later. Go out and check out pinkyparadise.com. I'll leave the link right here. So check it out, ladies. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
What do you mean? Oh, when you nod your head yes, but you wanna say no. What do you mean? Hey, yeah. When you don't want me to move, but you tell me to go. What do you mean? Oh, what do you mean? Since you're running out of time, what do you mean? Oh, 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 what do you mean? Better make up your mind, what do you mean? You're so indecisive, what I'm saying. Trying to catch the beat, make up your heart. Don't know if you're happy or complaining. Don't want for us to win, where do I start? First you wanna go to the left, then you wanna turn right. Wanna argue all day, making love all night.